Go ahead, get in the machine, make sure you hold on to the plate and put your feet in the center. Go ahead, have a seat. Now, you want to sit back, first things first, shoulders back and down, hold on to the sides, look nice and straight. I want to get your legs up. You want to be about in the middle of the plate, okay? We're going to be pushing with the heels. I want your feet perfectly straight. This machine has two little clamps on the sides. Most of them do. They're a little different, so get in there and find where the clamp is. This one is on the side, so you're going to push it up first, then move these outward. What we're going to do is I want your hip, knee, ankle lined up. You're going to push the bottom of your feet. If you push with the top of your feet, you're going to get knee pain. I want you to come down to as far as you can come without lifting your lower back. So come down, breathe in on the way down, pull out on the way up. You want to go right before your legs lock out. So slightly bent. So breathe in, come down, come up, slightly bent. Perfect. Now look, notice her legs aren't moving back and forth. Make sure your knees don't come in or outward. I see many people who are inexperienced on this machine and their knees are moving in and outward. You want to keep your knee, ankle, hip all lined up. And then when you're done with the set, you're going to move them inward and put it back down.